subscribe and hit the bell icon and never miss another video.
Hi, my name is Dhruv Sehgal.
Hi, I'm Mithila Palkar and we are going to be answering some fan questions. I think it has just given us a different kind of a recognition. It has also in a sense made us, or at least if I speak for myself, made me who I am. Like in a sense, like for a lot of people, I am Kavya. And it's not just in India, it's everywhere you go. Like it's like just recently I was in LA and I got recognized as Kavya. Out of all the things that we've done, little things is something that tops everyone's list. And that's how people recognize us. I don't know if it's like a change that it's gotten in our lives, but it's interesting. It's a new experience.
People seem to think that we know what love is and how to make it work.
Yeah.
So that's one change. So random people will come to me, like when I travel around, say that my breakup is over, please help me.
Yeah, it's a different identity that we got because of the show.
She likes to sing in between
Dhruv.
Takes.
Dhruv's answer. I don't find him too annoying actually. But he's just very grumpus for no reason. And like, whether it's between takes or just otherwise, he's just very grumpy.
Even in my sleep, I'm like that.
He's just grumpy.
I sleep like this. Seriously.
It's a little annoying. But I don't get annoyed by it because it's like...
Aadat ho gayi.
I guess.
I feel that every time I go on set to shoot little things, I feel like it's like a bunch of these cousins who've got together for summer vacations and they're just shooting. I mean, yeah, because it's pretty much the same team has been there since the last...
4 years.
Yeah, since the last 4 years. So it just feels like... it feels like family, guys.
Of course, the camaraderie on set, etc. is there and has always been. But that aside, especially the character, I feel very close to her. In a very weird sense, because like it's too, she's become too second skin to me. I've become very personal about her. That's something that I very strongly noticed this time, but I guess that feeling just keeps growing stronger with every season.
Once I was taking a flight from Delhi to Bombay, this dude, young guy, and uska dusra flight tha, but he entered my flight and he sat next to me. And luckily, I didn't have anyone sitting next to me. So he changed his destination. Then I took a flight from Bombay.
Sometimes I don't know if he's really.
And I dropped him to his house in Ahmedabad. Then I stayed over at his place. And now we are best friends. Crazy it is. What about your crazy story, dude? It's got to be crazy.
She didn't ask you to make a story.
I didn't make up anything. This is seriously. This is exactly how it happened. I'm not kidding.
No, there's nothing as crazy as this.
Yeah, this was too crazy.
Yes! too crazy to be true. But just recently I went to a meet and greet at this thing called Social Nation. And people referred to me as, like, called out to me as the biryani monster. And there was one guy who actually made me say, Dhruv!
Really?
Yes! Please say Dhruv once apparently.
My favorite quote ever is by this writer called Albert Camus. His quote, the quote is, I think I'll be paraphrasing it because I don't remember it verbatim. But there's a part of man that doesn't want to live, that wants to die. It is that part that wants your forgiveness. Yeah, it's a beautiful quote.
There were a lot of, I remember when I was watching Before Sunset, I was like, I have actually written them in my phone. Like there were so many times that I have paused that film and have like, we played it and written. So, that film is full of gems.
Oh, I auditioned for...
Little Things.
No, I auditioned for the lead actor, for the lead role of The White Tiger. I didn't get it, but I had a great time auditioning for it.
There were a lot of auditions that I had a lot of... Like, I had a great time. Anurag Basu, sir, had once auditioned me, personally. Like, he... And there was no script that like I had to say, which was the most interesting part about that audition. He just gave me situations and it was a lot of it was impromptu, obviously. And he just gave me a situation, he made me act. And he just had a camera in his hand. He was auditioning like fully on his own. Like his assistants were there, but he had a camera in his hand and he was auditioning me for something. Which was a very, very... And it was actually one of my first auditions. And it was with him. So it was quite cool.
This was right after the Cup song?
No, no. This was even before
2000. Really?
Yeah, 2014. Yeah.
That's cool.
End of 2014. It's like Chota Mu Badi Baat for me, but anything to do with Meryl Streep.
Oh, I'm a Rahul Dravid bhakt, so I would love to portray him in a film. Man, I should start writing that. Shayad ho jaye, kya pata. Thank you for loving the show so much. It has really taken me by surprise, and I still can't comprehend the love that you guys have given us. And it just shows that there is something special in the world called love. It's good, we need it.
I mean, every single person who's worked on this show, whatever has happened to the show has been extremely unfathomable. We did it out of like just, we were just passionate and we loved what we were doing, and that's why we wanted to make the show. And the kind of love that it has received, extremely overwhelming, and we're extremely grateful to the kind of support that you guys have been showing us, and I hope that you enjoy the coming season as well.
You can watch the new season of Little Things on Netflix
on the 9th of November.